A for apple, apple means save. B for ball, ball means gain. C for cat, cat means billy. D for dog, dog means kutta. E for elephant, elephant means hathi. F for fish, fish means machli. G for grapes, grapes means angur. H for horse, horse means ghoda. I for ice cream means ice cream. J for jug, jug means jug. K for kite, kite means patang. L for lion, lion means sher. M for mango, mango means aam. N for nest, nest means ghosla. O for owl, owl means ullu. P for parrot, parrot means tota. Q for queen, queen means rani. R for rabbit, rabbit means khargosh. S for ship, ship means jahaj. T for tiger, tiger means bag. U for umbrella, umbrella means chhata. V for van, van means van. W for watch, watch means ghadi. X for xylophone, xylophone means swar tarang. Y for yak, yak means yak. Z for zebra, zebra means zebra. A for apple, apple means sap. B for ball, ball means gain. C for cat, cat means billy. D for dog, dog means kutta. E for elephant, elephant means hathi. F for fish, fish means machli. G for grapes, grapes means angur. H for horse, horse means ghoda. I for ice cream means ice cream. J for jug, jug means jug. K for kite, kite means patang. L for lion, lion means sher. M for mango, mango means aam. N for nest, nest means ghosla. O for owl, owl means ullu. P for parrot, parrot means tota. Q for queen, queen means rani. R for rabbit, rabbit means khargosh. S for ship, ship means jahaj. T for tiger, tiger means bag. U for umbrella, umbrella means chhata. V for van, van means van. W for watch, watch means ghadi. X for xylophone, xylophone means swar tarang. Y for yak, yak means yak. Z for zebra, zebra means zebra.